All right, here we go. Super hot 2019-20 Mosaic basketball. Full case break, only one I've got. Hopefully it's pretty awesome. Good luck, everybody, and thank you. I appreciate it. Also, if you like Bowman, that's in the store. Select baseball will be tomorrow. There's select football in the store now. Appreciate it. Good luck. Oh, there's nothing over there. All right. Lost the mic, hold on. I think we're good. It's a heavy case. So this is a new one for me. I have never seen any of it. Skaggle. Is that how you say it? Or is it Skaggle? What's up? Well, if you're going to be here, I'm going to turn that chat on. It's just easier to read. Whew. This is going to be the best case that they made. It's going to be that case you dream about. The one with a golden ticket in it. What's up, guys? Ben, how are you? Dan, what's up? I'm loving some Mosaic.
Kick the wall.
Mr. Fung. What's up, my man? Super pumped for some new releases coming out. Good luck. Two out of ten, Bruno Fernando. It's a good way to start, yeah? Hawks, trip fucking dub with the Hawks. Literally, that's his handle. Sorry, kids. Jarrett Allen. That's not numbered. That's awesome looking. Goran Dragic. Also not numbered. Overdrive, CJ McCollum. Montrezl Harrell, Isaiah Roby, Blue Chips. That was an entertaining movie. I was going to say good, but I mean, it wasn't that good. It was entertaining, though. I liked the movie. Carson Edwards.
One nugget.
I might have one left. I got rid of most of mine this morning. Ooh, look at that sparkly one back there. That'll be fun to get to.
Huerter.
What's up, Greg? Montage. Steph Curry. Well, these are great. Sabonis, Aaron Gordon. That one's blue. /299. Draymond, center stage. Golden State, D guard. Oh, that's not numbered. Wow. Looks super sick. Devin Booker. Kyle Lowry. Scottie Pippen. Batum. Oof. Nice Zion.
Introductions.
Very nice. Greg, I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Like, your luck's so good, you only need one card to make yourself happy, or you can't even get a card, and you're just happy to get one. Ja. Jordan Clarkson, Jalen Noel, blue to 99. In it to win it.
Yeah, baby.
When's the last time you had good luck? Channel those positive vibes.
Think about that.
We can shoot them into these boxes.
Sorry.
I'm in like a whole nother world. I was just reading Sammy Watkins' interview. Oh my God. That guy is way far out.
Pip.
Nice Cam Reddish.
All right. It's our first box.
Anybody else read that? It's pretty... It's very interesting. Say that much.
Dude's do something else.
What's up, Chris? What's up, Barkley? How you guys doing? Holy cow, guy. Are you right? Stuff is on fire. It's insane. Never seen anything like it. Well, Mosaic. But if I put six, if I put six of those in there, it probably would have went too. Ugh. You think that's crazy? I put a bunch of my, well, like 20 of my older cards on eBay for sale. And I have 1990 Emmett Smith cards going for like $390 on an auction. Like legit. I bought this card for like $25. A year ago. Just because I was bored and wanted some old nice rookies from when I was a kid. Bruno Fernando, that one is /49. Hawks, in it to win it, Embiid. Brandon Clark. Yeah. I don't get it, but I'll take it. Chris Paul. These are really nice. PJ Washington. Oh, yeah. Hornets. Brandon K. Seth and Rodney. De'Aaron Fox. Bruno Fernando. Harden. I can't imagine what a score supplemental would go for right now if that thing's going for that much. Ooh, nice Akeem. It's not numbered. Ja. Ooh, nice brawn. Cavs. Jason Tatum, center stage. Blue chips, Zion. Cody Martin. Tim Hardaway, white, 25. Man, I love these. Yeah. Paul George. John, what you been up to, guy? Goran Dragic for the Heat. Wolfie. Wolf E. What have you guys been doing during social distancing / quarantining? You got it. Oh, that's awesome, man. That's so cool. Woo! Nice job. Andy Paul. Larry Bird. I thought it was a green. Kemba Walker, another draw. Alfred Payton. Zion. Taco Fall. Westbrook. Eyebrow. Cody Martin. Dylan Brooks. I don't even know what to call that number, that color. Pink fuchsia, purple, dark purple, dark pink, light purple, purpley. How many ways can I describe this incorrectly? Joel Embiid. Master of looking at things. To 25. Ja. Jamal Murray. Kobe White. Kawhi Leonard. Zion. Another Kawhi.
And these cards look good.
What's up, keeping it saucy? Did I get all that I could? No. I didn't. But I got a little bit. I have more, I think, coming. Just don't know when. Not like cases, but boxes. They cut everybody at like the last second after the pandemic. They said 10%. Everybody got cut 10%. Oh, man. Lightning. Went super fast. Ooh. That's a nice one, Luca. DeMar DeRozan.
Zucker. Sleeves.
I gotta run and go grab some more sleeves. I'll be back in 1 minute. Sorry about that. Should have grabbed some before we started.
Did you just buy it from like a retail, like Blowout or something like that? Blowout's pretty cool. I like them. I order stuff from them from time to time. My main man, Chris, over there, always helping me out. I saw that jumbo cases were almost $8,000 earlier today. I was looking around just trying to take a peek out there. Yeah. Here the Yankees are going for like $1,500 to $2,000 in a break for one jumbo case. Pretty nuts. Yeah. The Yankees are really good. You could take like the top three guys from the Yankees and just split them into their own spots and they'd still be more than 90% of the other teams. Almost two Yankee spots, or pretty right on. But you got the whole thing. Man, I hope you hit everybody. You get like a red vet. A Dominguez auto. A super fractor. And like a gold Bobby Witt. All out of your hobby case. It's going to be awesome. I'm calling it right now for you. Oh, do you? Blessers and fatties? Nice. Making plays. Yeah. Have you thought about when or how you're going to sell the blasters and stuff?
Dude, Target and Walmart have no idea what they're sitting on right now. Yeah, there you go. How many blasters did you get? Bam, $30. Dude. Yeah, everybody's gonna rip all the jumbo in the hobby. So that'll be the only thing left. Look at prison basketball, for example. It's like $1,200 a box for retail or for hobby. And then you get like retail stuff that's $500 a box. Have they had a Ja Morant Zion Williams dual auto yet? Man, that hurt in a random. Jesus. What's up, URTK? I don't know, man. Isaiah Roby? I think he'll do pretty good. With all that base that you're going to have, I mean, look at what Dominguez beast cards out of that first thing are going for already. Dwight Powell. Zion. Cam Reddish. Joe Harris. Round Mound. Another Zion. RJ Barrett Red. I think we're going to get a big parallel in this box. That's new. Swagger. Dame. Nuggets? Not yet. Kevin Durant, though. Backwards card for some reason. It's super weird. Luka? Ooh, Magic. Got the Hall of Fame on there. Nice LeBron. Are we 40 minutes deep already? Damn. Been doing a lot of half case breaks lately. All the ooh. Nice Anthony Davis. Darius Bazley. De'Aaron Fox. Ja Morant. Luca. He's mastered looking at you. It's a weird insert. Zion, I think Bol Bol could be a really good investment. Ooh, Embiid. Jason Tatum. Chris Paul. Old Chamberlain. Something big. What's up, Harper? Alexander Walker. Ja. Eric Bledsoe blue /99. Vucevic. Introductions, Ja Morant. Brandon Clark.
LeBron.
Laurie. Bulls.
Butter with the Bulls.
Long right. Nice Giannis. What's his shoe say? All birds.
All bros.
Out of control, OCD. Another jaw. That's short for something. It's a cool name. Ja.
Klay Thompson?
More like a sound than a name. Donovan Mitchell. That's not... Wow. These cards are so sick. Ooh, I get to watch the last two episodes of The Last Dance after this. Ooh.
Bucks. D-Guard with the Bucks.
Nice. Very nice. Congrats, brother. Jordan Poole, Luka,
sup, Shooter.
Spoiler alert, we win. So you saw them all. What'd you think of it? Ooh, nice LeBron. Ooh, Luka.
I think it's been amazing so far. Man, this set is going places. Me too, man. The good and the bad. Like the everlasting animosity with Jerry Reinsdorf. I know you don't really get it as... I think that you probably don't get it as much as I do. Because I'm a White Sox fan. And he treats everyone like that too. Man, fucking Jerry Krause, Garpax, like, ugh. I really like the Team USA stuff. It'd be cool if they did a documentary on that, Team USA stuff. What do you think your favorite part of it was? I'll just do a whole big old documentary about USA basketball. The whole freaking world would watch it. Just like what happened here. I think Lance Armstrong already had one. If not, he was on the Joe Rogan podcast. You should listen to that one. It's really good. He was also on Oprah, but that one sucked. Excuse me. Ooh, that's true. They're going to do a documentary about the home run chase between McGuire and Sosa. That one will be cool for you too. Androstein Dion. Let's get it. Steph Curry.
MVPs. I thought that was one of the white ones. When's the last time you thought of a refractor being worth more than a silver? Patrick Ewing, Hall of Fame. Yeah. Got knocked down by Pippen. To 25, Knicks is Jason Cardmonger. Chris Mullen. Dubs, D-Guard. How are things looking back home, Shooter? Starting to open back up. Jaw, a lot of jaw bass. Yeah. Mbappe's cards are going crazy right now. Stephen Curry to 99. Ooh, Giannis. Another one. Nice. Oh. I'm gonna lose you. Tyler Hero, introductions. You're going to go ham on all of those things. Patrick Ewing. Gary Payton, the glove, nice. Goes to the Thunder, G. Rich. Kevin Knox. To 25. Ja again. Kendrick Dunn. Zion. Yes. Yes, he did. How is Bulls? What's up, E? Nice KD. Trey Young. These cards are freaking beautiful. Cam Reddish.
I wish I had more of this stuff.
It's just really fun. Base is kind of plain, but still chrome and shiny. Zion. Another Zion.
It's a nice one.
Claxton. To 25. Box. What's up, Bulldog? Someone did. Scottie Pippen. Hachimura. Nice. I want the 35 or 25.
Sorry.
We're going to do a recap. I don't remember off the top of my head. I want to say Lauri Markkanen. Yeah.
Darius Garland. Romeo Langford,
rookie auto mosaic.
Hoops deserves way more love. It's so fun. It kind of feels like it with the collation. Like they're exactly alike. Oof, that's a nice one.
Zaya.
But if it was, where did it all go? 'Cause no one has any. All right, that's it. Let me recap it. Got a little bit of sleeving to do. Yeah, it's so fun.
All right. Here we go on our recap. Start off with the Zion and Ja Morant. I think that was 8. Base rookies, introduction, insert. And 3 NBA debuts. Zion went pretty much the same way. Less rookie cards, though. More inserts. Our parallels. Well, we'll stick with these. We had a Zion red. Introductions. Oh, I love the Marvel ones. I had a Ja and a Luka that I was saving because I liked them. And then I threw them up on auction just because of how hot everything it is right now. They're both at like $25. It's crazy. All right. Parallels. These are not numbered. When they are numbered, I'll start to tell you. Blues to 99. I'm going to go with pinkish purples. That's what this parallel is called. To 49. White. 25. These are awesome looking. Hachimura. Then the stained glass ones. Anthony Davis. Luka. Giannis. Trey Young and autos, Romeo Langford, Chris Mullen, Gary Payton, Cam Reddish, Isaiah Roby. Darius Beasley, Laurie, Goran Dragic, Cody Martin, PJ Washington, Giannis. And gold, Bruno Fernando, 2 out of 10. That is it on this one. Thank you all very much. I appreciate it. We will see you all next time.